In this session, we can see how we can convert our normal data range into a table. So if I see this column A, B, C, D, which has 8 records, so this is not a table, this is called data range. If I convert this data range into a table, then we can see there are so many things which we can do very quickly, because if we want to analyze and manipulate the data, we can convert our data into a table. So let's see how we can convert this data range into a table. Select the data range first. Click at Insert tab. And from the Insert tab, there is a group called Tables, and we have to choose the command also called Table. So when I click at Table, it will display the Create Table dialog box, where the parameter is where is the data of your table which we have already selected, and make sure my table has header as selected. So click OK button. which is quite difficult if I'm using the normal data range. Thank you.